Guys, I don't know what's going on with YouTube right now, me, but for some reason my name is now that and I can't change it for another 90 days, so it's just gonna be this for another 90 days, and then, yeah. Because I've been like rubbing the colors on my picture and it's been like coming out and it's like looking like really cool some of those. So now I have an idea. I'm going to draw a little head with a body. It's gonna be a body with long, luxurious dress. But then I'm taking this. Now some long, luscious hair. Okay. Cute eyes, cute nose, cute mouth. Done! Even though that's not a cute mouth. And that's crooked. I'm just gonna do this. And make it look like it's not crooked. Just make it look like it just as designed. So now I'm going to be taking that color right there. You can just that one right there. And do the hair parts. Just gonna do one little swipe and this is covering quite nice. And the cool thing is, this doesn't just like scrape off. It's like, oh dang it, it just scraped off. And it's actually like starting to look like real hair. And it's actually really cool. So if you see on Happy Thanksgiving on my channel, you could see it down at the bottom. Stay away from blaming death. I want you guys to, so mad at her for saying that, and I'm like, this close to cheating around, like this close, I've already said, stay away from me. Don't judge me, guys. And I'm like mad about it. Who's not gonna be mad about someone just randomly commenting on your video, stay away from flaming death, that I just met? And it's like, I met him like yesterday or the day before. It's like, really, guys? Really? He probably told you that he met me and I have a YouTube channel and she probably is like his friend and he thinks that I like him, which I don't. He's friend. We're friends. That's more friends. And there's no reason for you to just go and say, stay away from him. He's my friend. We met on Omegle. He's my friend. I was making a video on that, but then it just wouldn't let me post it. So if you watch this, sorry, but it wouldn't let me post it. So I'm gonna take a different color and I'm just gonna go through. I'm gonna make it look darker in some places. Like, give it a bit of depth. I think is what it means. I don't know. It's really funny. And this girl looks like she's a grown woman. Like, grown woman. And she's commenting on a kid's channel. Stay away from him. So what? Can I not be friends with him? It just... That's something that just kind of made me mad today. Well, a few days ago, actually. I saw it and I was like, what the heck? If you don't like me, why would you even comment on my video? Well, many people could see it. Like, nope, I'm just gonna put it up there. Stay away from him and death. Oh, and look, it proves to you guys, I do check my comments. Oh, if you maybe want to be featured in one of my videos, then you know what to do. You just go over there, comment something. And I'll probably try to apply. I don't know what to do. This is Tawny. Kind of is really good. You guys should have missed my friend Tiali. I know it was about 7-8 minutes of me doing this, and this is what turned out. But yeah, guys, I'm just... Apparently she has a channel. You subscribe to her and you didn't know how mean she is. Respect her, you didn't know. I'm not saying go and subscribe from her. I'm just saying she's just not nice to some people. So I had to be focused on that. Yeah.